She was born to blossoming asters and goldenrod. The war was over. The war was yet to come. When her children found her, she was nothing but an empty skin in the shape of a poem. What happened between is no tale of high drama and intrigue. It'd never make the papers. But it's as important as sandstone and shale, trillium and maypop, the smell of hot, hot biscuits in the morning.